My name is Meredith Koch. I graduated from Boston College in 2012, and I am the manager of the clinical systems engineering team at Medtronic and an adaptive athlete. On May 29th, 2015, I got forced into moving an 850-pound piano out of the back of a pickup truck, and as it came out, it tipped over, it slammed into my back, it shattered my first lumbar vertebrae and fractured my sternum, and all of that resulted in paralyzing me from the waist down. I spent 3 days in the ICU after that, 4 days in medical inpatient, and then I lived at Spalding Rehab Hospital in Charlestown for the next month, and they are the ones that really gave me my life back, and I was able to walk out of the hospital 4 weeks later. It's been a long road for the last 9.5 years, but I never could imagine that I am where I am today and that I have the career that I have, that I have the family that I have, but it's just having faith and really relying on a medical team and being willing to say I need help at certain points. Yeah. Woo! I have the privilege of managing the clinical systems engineering team in the surgical operating unit at Medtronic, which is a medical device company. We predominantly work on a surgical robotic system. And in a typical day, we focus on the clinical performance of that surgical robotic system. Being someone who relies on medical devices every single day, I just see the world differently, and I try to bring that accessibility and that inclusive design into the products that we work with. I want to know that the work I do every day is making a difference, and that I'm thinking about the patient who's on that surgical table. I'm thinking about the surgeon who has to operate and making sure that we are giving the surgeon the best tool that we can to provide the best outcome for the patient. So even though there was no engineering school at Boston College when I was a student here, it was really the foundation of the human-centered aspect of what I wanted to do in the long run. And so my time at BC taught me about servant leadership, taught me about understanding the whole person. It's understanding that every little thing has to take into account all of the other aspects of the product that you're designing to work as a team, and then always be patient-centric in what we are designing, what we're doing each day. I hope that Boston College engineering students know that they can change the world. When I look at work that I have done and know that it is in many places around the world right now, that's a really cool feeling. But it also requires you to have that empathy and to want to make a difference on people's lives. You can go design the coolest thing ever, but if it doesn't actually solve a problem, or if the majority of people can't access that technology or can't figure it out because it's too complicated, it won't make impactful change. So taking the technical knowledge that you get, mix it up with a cura personalis, keep that servant leadership, and just go out and try to do good in the world, that's something that we as BC alumni are uniquely positioned to be able to do.